We're going to do a quick video tour of Juan Bautista DeAnza Park here in Calabasas at the corner of Lost Hills and Las Virgenes. And boy, it's a Sunday around 5 o'clock and this place is absolutely dead today. It's unbelievable, but it's Labor Day weekend and it's a good time to take a quick tour of what we have at this park. Here in the right section of the park, we have kind of a interesting play area with kind of some funky swing and twirly type things. That's the technical description. And as you can see over here, there's a little community center and a fountain. And I can't believe it's 82 degrees out and there's no kids enjoying that fountain right now. So we come over here and this is a multi-purpose game court, and I know that there's a lot of roller hockey that takes place in here, although none at the moment. People are taking a break for Labor Day, and there's about six or eight basketball hoops in there. So we're going to walk over to the other side of the park, and there's two recently upgraded kids sections. Kids play areas. One for little kids and the other for other bigger little kids. Okay, there's a scooter enjoying the fountain. A soft rubber type play surface. This is kind of a new thing up there, partial covering. And over here we have the smaller kids area. Actually, these are not brand new, but I noticed that they're rubber mats. I think those are new. And then we come over here to the swings. Ample supply of 6 swings at DeAnza Park. And there you have it, DeAnza Park in Calabasas. Have fun.